So I'm walking around McDonald Island Park. CMT Hit List Tour is in town. Aaron Pritchett, Doc Walker, Emerson Drive. And I thought, might find somebody. Walk into the rink. Who's over here?
Hey, babe, what's going on, Ray?
Good to see you.
Talk to you about. That's first off, how'd you get on this tour? Because you're not listed on the poster, man.
You know what? I was a last minute addition to the tour. You know, I've written some songs for Emerson Drive and Doc and Aaron in the past, and you know, they just wanted to kind of return the favor and have me out on this tour.
Let's talk about writing songs, because I had a chance this past fall to meet Taylor Swift.
Yep. She's tall, right?
I'm still trying to figure out the physics on how she walks. I really do. She is really like tall and skinny. I didn't get to meet Harry Styles.
Okay.
You did, because you've written songs for the pop band One Direction, not one but two.
I have. I have two songs that I wrote on the new One Direction record that's out right now. And I was actually in London a couple weeks ago and got to hang out with the guys. And yeah, they're great. They're like the biggest thing in music right now.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to get the inside scoop for you right here. All right, you're talking to Harry. Is Taylor in the picture? Yes, no, I want it now.
They are done.
Is it done?
It is over. It didn't end too well, apparently.
Oh.
But you know what? That's all right. I mean, they go their separate ways, they'll both be fine.
You know what you got till it's gone to this. Now the morning memory in the back of your head like a song. Don't really feel it till you got to move on. You don't know what you got till it's gone.
I'll tell you, this CMT Hit List Tour thing is really cool. It's like you walk around and you just kind of bump into, oh my God, it's Aaron Pritchett. Shh, quiet. Aaron Pritchett, how you doing?
Hey, for the very best.
Well, good to see you. Well, good to see you too, man, and welcome to Fort McMurray.
Thanks for having me here.
That's great. Nice to be back. Oh, it's glad to have you here. I want to talk first, because we're in hockey.
Yeah.
Big Vancouver Canucks fan.
Huge, yeah.
Okay, I won't hold it against you.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, goaltender controversy. What's going on? Is Luongo getting traded? What's happening?
I don't know. And what they're saying right now, too, is they're saying, well, Luongo should have been traded a long time ago, and now that he was playing all right, maybe the better player to trade is Schneider. And I'm just saying, keep them both for now. Let's try and win a cup for once in 43 years. I got a new single coming out, which you might have intended on asking me about anyways, but a new single is going to be coming out probably by mid-May, and then once that's up, hopefully everything will take off. It's a song called Suntan City, which you'll hear tonight, as a matter of fact. You'll hear a sneak preview of it, and it should be released by, again, about middle of May, and with a video and a real big push for it. Hopefully it's going to take off.
Well, last summer, it seemed that you did all the promotion for Summertime, all yourself, on Twitter, man. Is this going to be the same kind of deal with this? Is it going to be like another Summertime kind of tune?
It is definitely a Summertime kind of tune. Summertime was a cool song, but this one is definitely something where you can see yourself going to the beach, hanging out with the boys, you know, the girls kind of getting hit on every now and then, and just sitting around being your typical Canadian and enjoying the summertime sunshine and all the...
Chris, you're on the road with Emerson Drive, Aaron Pritchett. What's it like in the bus right now?
Oh, man. Well, our bus, it's kind of stinky. There's more pairs of shoes than normal. I mean, it's been a blast. These guys are amazing. They're fun to tour with. On stage, it's amazing seeing the fans and all the fans come out and support both acts. And Aaron Pritchett's been tearing it up every night. So I go on after him, and it's like he leaves me with this crowd in a frenzy. It's a good thing, but it's a lot of work.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm sorry, sorry. You just keep walking, man.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's Brad from Everson Drive. I'm going to ask you now because you're here with Chris.
Yep.
Let It Roll. When you guys went in to record that, did you guys actually get into the studio together? And what was it like recording with Dog Walker?
Well, amazing. These guys are top notch. Really, really good. It was awesome. Being able to sit down with the boys, and then after the song was done, the next process, obviously getting into the studio and cutting it, just to see it get to that next level and know that it was potentially going to be a single. I think that was the exciting part of it.
The video was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
At 12th and Porter in Nashville, between takes, we run over to the bar, probably.
Let it roll, let it roll, just keep on going. The road we leave behind. Let it roll, just keep on dreaming of what we're at to find. Let it roll, just keep believing. This is not goodbye. We'll keep you on our minds as we're rolling down tonight. As we're rolling down tonight.
But did you guys think you're ever gonna be able to tour together to actually promote that tune when you recorded it?
No, I mean, it was managers thought it was a good idea, but logistically we just didn't know if it was gonna work.
Yeah.
And I think the song turned out so well that they thought it would just be a good idea. Yeah.